This crisis has very severe financial effects on the world, on society, on governments, and so of course also on the Olympic Games, the entire Olympic movement, and in particular the IOC. So we had an assessment of all this financial impact. All these deliberations, the IOC has today approved an envelope of up to 800 million US dollars to address the financial consequences of this COVID-19 crisis.